Burns. You are the most amazing woman I've ever met. I love you more every day. Will you marry me?
I hate to interrupt your wedding plans, darling, but I have the role of your life for you.
Who are you? Get away from me! Raoul!
So fast.
Thank you.
you've managed to make it through. Congratulations. If you truly value your own life, you won't take another step into this dungeon. This place is well protected from interlopers. Deadly traps are hidden everywhere. It's your choice. Leave here or die.
Isaac kept me in this dungeon for years before killing me to make me a member of his troop. That's what he calls the group of ghostly singers he's assembled. It's unbearable. I tried to get his spellbook and move on to the realm of the dead. Isaac found out and bound me to this pillar. I know where he took Christine. Release me and I'll help you find them. Thank you. I can help you move to the other side of the crack. It will just take a second. Isaac's dungeon is full of things like this. I don't know where most of them are, but I've learned some of the types. This cage can only be opened with a magical key. I'll look for Christine and ask her to find it for you. Take this. It's not much, but it might help.
Christine, my darling, oh, it's so nice of you to finally join us. Oh, my name is Isaac, and I'll be your director. Your unique and heavenly voice will be the crown jewel in my ghostly opera. I will go down in history as the best opera director ever. I just need to finish some preparations before I can perform the ritual to add you to the troupe. You'll have to stay here for the time being, and please be a good sport and don't try to escape. Otherwise, there will be repercussions.
Christine! Raoul is trying to rescue you, but he got trapped in a cage. You must help him escape before Isaac kills him. There must be a magical key to unlock that cage somewhere around here. Let's look for it together, and I'll bring it to Raoul.
Once I was a successful musician and ran my own great opera house. My performances and productions always played to a full house. Everyone knew the name Isaac Clodin. Everything was great until the chandelier fell from the ceiling. The whole building began to burn. I was ready to die with my opera, but my stage manager Dirk rescued me. I can't stand the thought of my opera house's demise. I'll do anything to restore my troupe and retrieve my former glory. The old opera house that sunk underground is the perfect place to rehearse my new ghostly opera.
Now we just need to remove the ghostly wall. I've seen Isaac walk through it many times, but I don't know how he does it. He must use some powerful magic. Maybe Raoul will find a way to get rid of it? I'll give him the magical key right away. Hang on! Magical key that Isaac was hiding. Here it is. She'll be fine once we get out of that cell. There's a ghostly monster guarding the exit from her cell. It will only obey Isaac or the holder of this ghostly artifact. I saw him take the artifact to his assistant's room not too long ago. Maybe it's still there. It's the only way for Christine to escape.
I lost everything when my upper house was devoured by fire. But I won't give up. I think I found the way to even greater success. Long ago, I wrote the most beautiful opera of all time, but no human voice is able to perform it. Only a creature who doesn't need air is capable of performing it. A ghost. I've studied many books and found the perfect...
Isaac, I'm begging you, release me for a day, at least. I've been in this dungeon for so long that I feel like I'm turning into a ghost myself. I haven't seen the light above for ages. I miss it so much.
I know what you mean, dear. Please, come with me. I can see right through you, Dirk.
should think twice before trying to escape from me.
It's been so long since I've seen another living soul. Please help me. This thing's grip can be weakened with the protective scepter. Find it, and I'll help you escape. Thank you so much. I'm Dirk. I used to organize all the performances in Isaac's opera house. I was one of the very few who survived that terrible fire. Isaac needs me to organize his ghostly opera. His soul has turned black, and he's become obsessed with his idea of a troupe of ghosts. I can help you and your beloved escape this miserable dungeon. Find the artifact that removes the ghostly wall, and I'll bring it to Christine. All I ask is that you take me with you when you escape. Take this. It may be useful in here. stellar job. The path to Christine's cell is very dangerous. Isaac filled his dungeon with traps so that nobody could find this place and disrupt his plans. Fortunately, I've lived here for a very long time. I know this place like the back of my hand. I'll bring this artifact to your beloved. Be very careful. Not everyone here is as helpful as I am. Isaac's assistant, Bruna, is very dangerous.
Where is that pathetic insect, Dirk? I'm supposed to see if he's learned his lesson yet, but I guess it can wait. I'll deal with you first.
Christine! Raoul managed to find the ghostly artifact. It will help you remove the protective wall Isaac set up over there. Unfortunately, the artifact is damaged, and there are several parts that are lost. But I believe you can find them around here. I have to go now. I don't want Isaac to notice that I'm absent, or he'll be furious. Good luck, Christine!
Oh, how I missed you, my love.
Welcome to the old opera house, Christine. This is where I created my ghostly music troupe. You'll be joining them soon. Right, I must collect everything for the ritual. You stay here and behave yourself. And don't count on Rose. His mind is now bent to my will. He won't interfere.
Hello, I'm Roselle. I was Isaac's devoted wife, though I never supported his creation of the troop. He wouldn't listen to me. All the ghosts want to find peace, except for Bruna. She always loved Isaac and was jealous of me. She put me in this prison to get rid of me and told Isaac I had returned to the realm of death. Isaac must have hypnotized Raoul. If you free me, I'll help you bring him to his senses. Collect the ingredients we need to break the sphere. Thank you. I'll look for Dirk. He'll be able to help Raoul. You need to find Isaac's uncle Orphel. He spent many years with Isaac and knows him well. Perhaps he will help you. Here, take this.
Raoul, come back! Isaac hypnotized you. You captured Christine and gave her to him. He's taken her to the ruins of his old opera house to turn her into a ghost. Blaming yourself won't help. Oh, you have to save her. Get out of the dungeon through this passage. There's a special mirror portal in my room that will take you near the opera house.
Thank you.
Why won't you obey? Ah, you're back. Dirk helped you, didn't he?
Well?
I'll deal with him later.
Forget about Christine. You're too late to save her.
Soon I will take her away from the world of the living.
And this will keep you from trying to stop me.
face this often.
Isaac's ghosts were desperate to free themselves. To control them, he had... Using dark magic, he created... One amulet he kept always by his side.
Hold on, Christine! I'll be there soon! I need the amulet that opens the mirror portal. It must be somewhere in the old opera house. Can you find it?
Master Isaac ordered us to protect the amulet. Only he can take it, and you are definitely not him.
Is Oriana. I was a renowned cellist until I died in the fire. Isaac raised my spirit and imprisoned it in that dummy. They won't let me go until you show them Isaac's locket. Find it, and I'll help you get the portal amulet.
Thank you.
Isaac needs all your powers to suppress Christine's will and turn her into a ghost.
Even if you take my power, he'll fail. I may be weak, but I still see no success in his future.
Your attempts to stop him are pathetic. He has already exhausted most of your force. I'm happy to take the rest.
Isaac mourned his wife, Roselle. To resurrect her, he brought a magic book and lit candles to perform a ritual. Runa's soul was filled with anger, black as a raven's wing. She tore her shawl to pieces when... Runa created a magical sphere to act as a cage for ghosts. Only a special crystal and enchanted ingredients could release an imprisoned soul. Her evil heart danced to invisible phonograph music. Bruna lured Roselle to her room, promising riches like beads and fur coats. Roselle believed she would be free as a bird, but she was deceived. Thank you. I am the wizard Ophel. I am also Isaac's uncle. After the fire, he went insane. I took care of him. You see what I got in return? I noticed that Isaac started spending a lot of time at the big tree in the cemetery after resurrecting ghosts. There must be a connection. Go, seek answers, but be careful. Isaac is as sly as he is mad. I must go restore my powers. This will make my nephew's maniacal mannequins behave.
You did it. Thank you for putting an end to my pain. Take this with my thanks.
It is time. Come, Christine. We must perform the ritual.
Raoul, you must go to the cemetery near the old opera house. There's something important there. I know it. I'll meet you at the big tree. Yours always, Christine.
One step ahead of that fool, Raoul. His lack of attention will be his downfall when he encounters my traps.
Raoul can overcome anything, you'll see.
Forget about him, darling. A better fate awaits you in my troop.
Thank you. Ah, hello. I'm Gregor Klintz, Isaac's personal architect. After the fire, he refused to appear in public because of his face. Instead, he built this dungeon under the theater. I designed the dungeon and all its traps. Then, Isaac imprisoned me here and took away my sight so that I couldn't reveal what I knew. I will help you lower the bridge if you remove this vile bandage from my eyes. It can only be cut with a ghostly dagger.
So, you want to enter the storeroom, eh? I'll let you pass if you solve this riddle. This can be used to see what's right there. A queen used hers to find out the most fair.
I don't believe it. I can see the world again. This will help you find the statuette that lowers the bridge. I must return to my family, at last.
Your love for Christine is admirable, but all in vain. You've gone too far this time.
Christine, pull the lever, quick!
are you? Did Isaac send you to keep torturing me? I'm Hannah, the violin player in Isaac's troupe. He trapped my spirit in this portrait because I resisted him. I just want to find peace and be with my beloved Louis, but Isaac took the medallion that could release me. If you bring me the medallion, I will help you reunite with Raoul.
The medallion! Oh, thank you. Now I can go to Louis.
I will find Raoul and show him the way to get to you.
You're more trouble than I thought. No matter. I'll put a stop to it right now.
Raoul, I know where you can find Christine. Isaac has taken her to the ritual hall. I'll help you get there. Follow me.
Soon, your voice will belong to my troop. You are the sparkling diamond we have been waiting for. How predictable. Don't you understand by now that you'll never win? At least you'll be here to witness my triumph. We are ready for the ritual now. Oh, how I've dreamed of this day. I must make sure everything is prepared. Thank you.
never doubted you for a moment. Now let's get out of here.
I've been preparing for this moment my whole life. I won't let a simpering fool like you stop me. Christine will be mine, one way or another.
Christine, you'll need this.
That's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. It's time to take drastic measures.
Raoul, Isaac hasn't finished the ritual yet. There's still a chance to save me before I become a ghost forever. You can defeat him with your magical violin. Playing it will break his link to the ghostly troop. He won't control them anymore. Isaac is calling. I can't stay. Please, hurry.
Thank you.
You're supposed to obey me, not ruin my plans!
Now, what was it I was going to say? Ah, yes. Will you marry me?
Oh, Raoul, of course I will.